Hello everybody and welcome back to my summer car. And as you might see, I have changed the save because the old save was Satsuma broke and I didn't know what it I don't know how it broke. I couldn't fix it. So now I have changed the save to Radex Tuned Satsuma save. This is really good, but don't worry because I have the my old game in one of my files, so we can change to that maybe if I want. But now I will change these videos to show you new updates, and sometimes I might just play this game and do funny stuff. I hope it doesn't make you mad, because I couldn't enjoy that old save, because I don't like when my Satsuma broke. But yeah, the new things, this painting here, or picture, it's new, and this is old, and here is nothing. And I don't know everything what have been changed, but I show you what I see. There is nothing changed. Nothing. Nothing. At this floor. I could say that this has been changed. I don't remember. But let's say that it's changed. And I hope my microphone is close enough that you can hear my voice. And hopefully it's not too loud. But yeah, this is new. This stone thing, it keeps going on the garage. And I like this very much. But yeah, that might be things that have been changed in this house area. So first what we will do. Satsuma looks good, but we will paint the GT, real GT, with this color, so it looks realistic. And now, because I will go to get the custom paint job, I will paint this with pink, because it doesn't matter. Because it's going to be paint. And we... Wait, how much the clock is? Okay, Flattery has shut down. So tomorrow we will get this card played. So now we can tune this how we want. Okay. And someday I might, but just might, start my own save game from beginning. I can, like, pull this car with no problems, but the wiring, electric wiring is pain in the ass. Because I'm out summer car veteran, so I don't know shit about them. That's why I play save games. Yeah. So let's put furnaces there. And wait, what would be good dashboard and cover? Zebra or leopard? Well, Suski likes leopard, so we will not put that, we will put zebra because it's good look. Hopefully I will not break the window. Wait. Oh, this is seat cover. Sorry, my bad. Dash cover. Nice. then what we will do, we could exchange the okay stop that noise, it confuses me. We can change the tires. What would be good? Jani have these, so let's not get those. I like these, but I don't know, will they match up with my paint job? This might be good. Let's just... Yeah, these are good. And there is normal fillets. Let's change these fast. And sorry that I haven't been uploading active videos because I have been searching the motivation, but now I have. So the next video will probably be tomorrow. And I don't remember have I talked about the time about these videos, but I think I don't care about the time, I just do things and let's see how long they last. Yeah, I don't think what would be the goal of this save. Maybe Suvi Sprinty. And okay, now I know. Let's complete this game 100%. Or even try to complete this. Like, get very, like, all the non-mortal achievements and do all that sweet shit. And I might paint this tires red. Because I think they match up with that paint job. And because this is a save game and I have very much money, we can scrape around and do everything funny things. So I think this will be much more interesting save. So we have changed tires and tomorrow we got Leetari. Let's get one bear. Let's get spoiler. Herra. Spray can. Well, this might be key. Okay, let's paint. I forgot. I need to lose these tires or these bolts. And then I can paint Emily. I don't understand the logic of that, but when who does? I think the first thing we will do might be I don't know, just make this car look very good. Oh, now I know. Because this is now a rally ready car for me. Plus, before I exchange the tires, we could go to what it is called? The trash place. What is it in English? Oh, I don't know. But there is the old pieces of this car. And we there is the street pieces, or like the old rally rat. Sorry, not rally rat. The old rally steering wheel and something else that I don't remember. And this we paint black. And we will maybe roleplay this game, like we can play to be the most wanted, need more speed, most wanted, get that custom skin in this car, it might be fun. So, what else? It might be ready now. Oh wait, it isn't just ready. Now it is. Remember that you need to have bear in your trunk. Without that you are not allowed to drive. Hey, wait. Where is the oh, I need to get them. Nice. I mean, Hiase and Gifu track, I need to get them. Oh, hook. Let's get that off. Let's get that off. Let's make new things. These are very good balls. On my old game. So do I have them any here? No, I don't have. Oh, I forgot. I don't have any typing in here. So first, I don't want to do any notepad things. So let's get one pack of cigarettes. Okay, we have food. Yeah. How long I have been recording? 13 minutes. Almost 40. Biscuit. Is this cold? Okay, this hasn't have not name. Yo. Let's let's make this house look like how I usually have this area light up, and let's enjoy one cigarette and bear. I don't have the patience to sit down. I might end this episode soon, because I've done things that I needed to. And when I have been smoking the cigarette, will end this. No, we will watch that have there been any new stuff. It looks like the same here. But if there is nothing, I will end this episode. Where it, oh, never mind. Let's get digging bar to our garage. We can fix the suspension if we broke it. This looks like a spare. Sadly, I can't throw it to any windows. Let's blow up the candle. And let's go to the garage, and now we are ready. Well, I will end this episode here. Thank you for watching, and next episode will be maybe tomorrow. Bye bye.